Gundo, buena foto, foto.
The deal has been completed. Ilkay Gundogan has left Barcelona. On Wednesday, he left the premises of the Barcelona headquarters to the airport and flew to Manchester for his reunion with Pep Guardiola. This paves way for Dani Olmo to be registered as a Barcelona player. Let's see if Barcelona will be busy in the next couple of days in the transfer market. I need